what the project scope is, and the citizen or the public, members of the public, are only coming in at one.
You're engaged in interesting stuff. They could be doing Sudoku puzzles. Instead, they count stars on a map of the universe or something like that, photo of the universe.
That, and in terms of the types of projects that we've funded in 4 years of running the Participatory Science Paper prescribed exercise program, or it might be looking at their local waterway and the health of